Dense Wavelength Division Multiplexing, DWDM, is a fiber-optic transmission technique. It involves the process of multiplexing many different wavelength signals onto a single fiber. Each fiber has a set of parallel optical channels, and each one uses slightly different light wavelengths. The fibers employ light wavelengths to transmit data parallel by bit or serial by character. DWDM is a very crucial component of optical networks that will allow the transmission of data, voice, video IP, ATM, and SONET SDH, respectively, over the optical layer.